Sabres back onto the power play. See if they can't make it work this time. Looking for the first goal attempt, and they score!
They did. They made the decision. Take the shot here. You're going to see it, Matt. Molson redirects. And then McGinn with the redirection as well, standing in front. And he just gets it off the tip of the heel of his stick. So the double redirection finds its way past the goaltender for the Sabres' first goal tonight.
Sent to the far point. Poliakovo gets over there, settles it down, and will play it down to the corner. From the circle, shot, score! Back-to-back goals by the Sabres. Sound the horn, Zegras Gergensens.
Nice job, Sam Reinhart, down low in the corner. And right from the faceoff dot, Zegras Gergensens catches his puck, and what a quick release. He just, no wind-up, nothing. Gets it, stops it, and just lets it rip far side, top shelf.